collecting the seaweed. But the reason I videoed doing this it better now. That might be a plant fossil. I must Google this. I don't want to pass it up. I don't want to toss the rock away and pass it up. I am positive that is some kind of a plant fossil. I guess I just have to Google it and find out. This is the Burgess shale, the same one I found the Lignopterous seed fern fossils. Alright, well, that's enough of that video. I will identify this and find out what it is.